What?
What?
Who moved it on pot? Who moved it off of pot?
Well, where were we?
We were past 30 minutes.
Okay, then that's fine.
Okay. Hey, well, sorry about that. This is the fish.
And this is Dark Soul.
Yes, me.
Sorry about that. I accidentally ended the other episode a bit early. I thought it was on pause, and I guess it hit.
I'm still trying to look and see if I can find a map for this place and see if there's a weapon store in here.
We already knew you died.
I don't think there's gonna be a weapon store in the underworld.
Yeah, I failed. Oh, Jonathan, I see the case for the best game ever made. Trash Bitku! Don't you just love it?
I don't want Overlord Rico. I want the underworld.
Oh yeah, I got this town for free.
Not gonna help us.
Yes, it
is. Oh, the magic throw's right there. Not really much you can do now. Let's hope I draw a one.
We have two spell swords.
And of course, Rico Jr. is out. You know what Rico Jr. is out? You know what Rico is out?
Insta-kill.
And what was that about me being weak, Tyler?
That's Rico Jr.
Yeah, but you couldn't even beat Rico Jr., remember?
I didn't have a weapon, or...
And you have angel wings!
I don't also exceed in magic! Hey, at least you now have defeated him once.
Hi. I will be waiting in my room. This music!
It's so awesome!
No stores, I see.
Oh, come on!
What? What is that? Wait, what is that place?
Well, just getting here isn't enough. We have to go to a place called the Dark Dimension as well.
Well, yeah, he said he'd be in his room.
Oh, hi.
Does anyone notice the gargoyle, like, is just watching us?
He's bouncing me.
Well, yeah, you have no weapon. And plus you're pretty low.
Yeah, I'm just gonna let myself get killed. Or what? Not!
Well yeah, you have great speed.
I need a weapon.
I need one too.
And you're not being given the choice.
A were-tiger. I'm gonna were a tiger. I'm just gonna keep spamming it.
This is so annoying!
They aren't a challenge! The only time I lose health is when I use banish. That just insta-kills them. It's like, once you got stronger, you have to...
Well, you're not going to where Jonathan's trying to go, so...
I know where Jonathan's trying to go. Fish is trying to go get a banish, so he can just do that, all that stuff. Yeah, does anyone notice the gargoyle?
Giga Blast.
There's a gargoyle.
Yeah, I'm just gonna Giga Blade. Yeah, bounce me. Why am I alive?
Cause you have so much outrageous health.
What? Yeah. No! Stupid shield!
And that's your fault.
Wait a minute. What?
Oh, never mind.
What were you thinking?
I was gonna say, why did your clone never defend?
He's too busy bouncing!
I know!
Oh, gladly take my Kafer castle.
Opal, I was right!
Fish has became visible.
Alright, need to roll a 4.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I need to roll a 4.
Or a 2.
Or a 4. We did it!
Why?
Oh, we needed a 3, never mind.
Yeah, get your fast 3. Wait, what? Oh, yeah. Wait, can events work when you're... Do you get a
blast? Giga Blast.
Oh,
Honey
Badger.
Yeah, this time kill me. Thank you. Hey, anyone want to buy a new passport? Anyone willing to give up their town for a passport?
That's your turn. You have 21 towns, for God's sake.
I have 9.
You'll still have 15 by the end of it.
Beach has 2.
And I'll only have 1 after this.
Oh, we're not fighting just regular Overlord Rico.
What?
Apparently, what? Overlord Rico has a true form.
No! You're telling me I fought his weak version?
Yeah.
That means Fish is super pathetic.
I what?
You can't even defeat weak.
What?
Fight me.
And you haven't even gone into the underworld.
I need a weapon.
Boo hoo. Get one.
You've been complaining to me about that this entire time.
Yeah, but now you've been disinstalling.
No.
You know, he's trying to get the weapon, but the stupid weapon sword isn't a choice, though. That's how this game is. When you want to go somewhere, it won't let you go there.
Wait, is it only one space or two spaces?
One.
Mm-hmm.
I don't care about you, Dracula.
And now, watch me be able to go there yet.
No, not this time.
Good, I thought it was gonna...
Hey, gold, gold.
Yeah, I thought it was gonna do the, now that it's closed, you can go there.
Yeah, that, it's bullshit how it does that sometimes. Hey, that's the only other place that has a gem.
Now I just need to go to that temple once I got my weapon. Give the king a tourmaline and an opala, hoping that he likes opalas.
Opals.
Opals and opalas, what's the difference, Oz?
Dang it.
Hey, you can get a town.
Yeah, let's just go get a town.
Get a town. You can get Rand.
You're vanished right now.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. A portal.
When did the towns open? The towns are open, you're just vanished so they don't see you.
What? The, not the town, the stores.
They are open.
Next turn.
Ah, there we go, I was about to say.
Yeah, and then they have a sale.
No!
And then they have a sale on Saturday just to get everything out. So then they can refresh on Sunday.
Yeah, that's how it works.
I'm just punching enemies. It feels like we're trying, like we're kind of losing our purpose now.
It kind of does. At least you're leveled up your job.
Fair enough. Ram.
Add that to the counter.
Ram.
By the way.
Go. Go die in a fire.
This is kind of... This is so stupid.
Oh, let's just get something from Z-Shine.
You want the duck?
Yep. The Z-Shine duck. I have three things to give to the king now.
I need to get out of here.
Why? Is it hot?
No, I need to get out of this stupid cave.
Oh. That, you just got in.
I didn't want to go in. I need to get that shop.
Yeah, you have
to... Yeah, that's where the shop is.
You have to go through the cave to get to the shop.
Yeah. But there is a staff shop right next to it. But it does... Not all staff shops have bounce. That's one of the strongest spells.
You mean magic?
Yeah.
Well, here. Investigate it in the cave. Because I think that's where I got it.
I didn't know.
Well, here, just check the one in the
That's
cave.
The one I'm gonna check first.
Yeah, if it doesn't have it, what is this game doing with its life?
Honestly, I'm going to go as far as the desert area.
I want your best weapon.
That would be the trident.
Warrior based class, I don't care. Hey, thanks
a lot. A lead shield?
A what?
Did I just say a lead shield?
Yeah, they have those.
And do you want to die?
Well, I...
Shield made of lead. Lead poisoning waiting to happen.
I would never trade in my shield. You wanna know why? Cause I have a hero shield. And... No, they don't have it.
They have charm and they have shock.
They also have mirror and drain and also curse.
This isn't the right one.
Yep, it's all the way out of the cave. This is the next one. Hey, you can at least get a charm potion. Not, you got a five spin. That
Oh wait, you have a passport.
Get rid of the charm potion. Why would you get rid of the magic key?
Why not?
You can get good things from those.
Your turn. This game is just getting boring now.
I know.
I want this to be done. Stop going places, Rico.
Why do we have to deal with this? Aren't we just random adventurers?
Yeah. So, random adventurers that were recruited by the king to do this because he's too lazy to do it himself like he did in the past.
Well, he's also very fat and has gold for a beard. Those are two main.
That ain't gold, that's butter.
No, it's gold.
No, it's butter.
Is butter shiny?
Yes.
Show me. Butter is not as shiny as his beard. Yes.
Butter is pretty shiny, Tyler.
Yes. No, my name. Okay. Don't wait. There's more. A charm alarm. The king must be very happy with me. Don't you think? I just gave him duck, and I gave him two gems.
Welcome, meow. Which one do you
prefer? Banish.
Oh, we need bounce.
Oh, bounce.
Oh, wait, this is where mirror was. Oh, come on.
Where's banish then?
Banish would only be helpful if I got the first turn, and I don't want to take that risk. Oh my god.
What?
Now I remember where I got bounced.
Where?
Green Junior's card! Should I just get banished?
Yeah.
Well, I'd recommend getting something like...
M-Guard DX.
Well, no, the reason why I want banished is because if I can get the first turn, I win.
Yes.
Or at least against my own reflection.
Yeah. Now remember, if it works, you will instantly drop to 1.
What do you want to say?
This guy works for me. He says, prefer. You is basically a weird cat.
What does this do?
Jonathan, do you need your 3DS charge?
Okay. Are you willing to sell some of these things?
I don't know what any of them do. What does a charm potion do?
If you want the angel... If
you give this drink to the mayor of a town owned by another player, you will gain control of that town.
I don't think I'll be doing that much yet.
Just get rid of your elixir. I mean, are you going to be using it?
I'm going to be using banish. What do you think?
Fair enough.
We won't be using these ever, really, either.
Angel wings, basically, they let you go up the mountain to let you get the hero class. That's all they do.
Or I won't be able to make it to the hero class.
Yeah. First of all, it's going to take a while to master the job requirements.
Okay, this reduces more than just M-Guard. And it heals offensive and defensive magic.
See, this guy works for Mew. Thank Mew. What you want to sell, meow?
Time out. You got magma.
Magma.
I don't want team magma.
What are you doing? always. Sorry about your luck, Fish.
He's doing stuff now?
Why?
I ruined it! No!
Why did you awaken Rico?
I didn't mean to!
You just made us so mad!
I just screwed us over completely!
Yes! Yes! I feel happy having the trident.
Give up.
You're just like, nope. I know I have the advantage in the weapon triangle, but this guy has a trident.
There is no weapon
triangle
here.
Ah, fair enough. Because, like...
And what are you trying to get?
What is it? Who?
Jordan.
I'm going for the better weapon store.
He's going for... You know the place you were just in?
Yeah.
He's going from a weapon store that place. Otherwise known as the K weapon store. Yeah, here's basically how Regal works. You awaken him, unless you're completely ready to face him and kill him, don't awaken him. What, dude?
Will you be able to defeat Rico again?
I don't know. That's what I'm scared about. I don't know.
Well, we're about to find out, I hope. Nope, you overshot it.
Tell me, where do I want to go? Let's just go there.
Try to get into the underworld?
Yep. Let me use my trident. Your hammer's Clark. I can just stab a guy. Cool. I am cool. Go me. Fish woke up.
Kid, wanna see some magic? Contract!
You know what? What's the worst that could happen? We should hold on to it.
You don't wanna use it? Thank you!
What happens?
Simple. You become Darkling!
Simple!
Oh, well then why don't I save that for what's-his-face?
Cause you can't fight Rico as a Darkling! You serve Rico as a Darkling!
Yeah, basically, what you're gonna do as a Darkling is, you're gonna mess us up.
I don't need it.
No! Don't! I'm gonna kill you, and I'm gonna take it.
Use it!
No!
Use it.
No! No.
Hey, it's his character.
Hey, but then you won't be able to get into the underworld to face Rico.
He'd have an easier time in the underworld.
So, let's save it for the underworld.
Oh wait, no, he'd have to give up his passport.
Oh yeah.
That's why I said save it for when I'm inside of the underworld.
You have that contract sends you to a certain space right here on this map.
Yeah, it sends you
up there. I see a loot space you can go to.
It sends you all the way.
So if I use it, I lose my passport.
Yep. Yeah,
you go all the way right there.
Why all the way over there? That makes no sense.
Cause that's the one.
That's
place.
The spot where that's light and dark combine.
So basically, it's ultimately useless at this point.
Yes.
It would get rid of all the towns and make us have to...
Possibly.
And possibly kill us.
Yes.
Huh.
I kind of like this idea, solely because it would screw up Tyler's.
It would also mess you
up. And you'd be able to throw away our money, throw away one of our... You could throw away his weapon again.
Do it! I don't care if it makes me suffer. I want him to suffer with me.
When you little... You wanna lose...
Darkly Beast return!
Fourth time! I'm not picking on him.
Yeah, you were.
No.
When you're picking
Let
on me.
Let the power of darkness
how weak I was.
Enter your heart. No. No. Do not.
Wait, do I lose all the items I have in my inventory?
Yep. You all lose everything now.
All your towns, all your items, all your magic, all your money.
You should have told me that before I did it because I just got rid of...
But.
Banish.
No.
No, it doesn't get rid of your equipment.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
That's the only thing you keep.
Now...
And I know one thing that could make you able to go fight him in the underworld later. Go away, Weber! I know one power that can make Beast able to fight us in the underworld.
What? Oh!
Hey, now I can't be affected.
And now I fall asleep. Thank you. Thank you for putting me to sleep after I got blackmail, Rico!
Wait, you got blackmail?
Yes!
Oh. Oh. I don't care anymore!
A zebra bandana. You got the dream rod!
Ooh, a good... That must be a good weapon.
Stronger,
but you lose all your speed.
But he gains the speed he lost.
Let's
and more
do
magic.
It. Let's do it. 5555.
You got a 20.
At least it wasn't 40.
I need the. You could do this.
Oh, I can't do it yet.
Yeah.
Right now, let's save up some points.
And this makes all the empty spaces fight you.
Would that be a good thing?
All the yellow spaces. See these?
Yeah, why would that be a good thing?
Well, because in the underworld, that's pretty much all Rico has. Is these yellow spaces, and they'd all be where they fight you.
So basically, it wouldn't be safe for anyone.
Yeah. What's and there? Don't forget our favorite, Tyler.
What?
Global Assault.
What does Global Assault do?
Makes every town become this. Every town has a monster infested.
I'm just trying to screw him over for making fun of me for being the weakest.
Now you're the strongest. Your stats max out completely. I mean, double, triple, I don't know what happens to them. I just know that a lot happens. What would you like? Just leave? I don't think that helps you with him.
It makes you disappear and help. No, it wouldn't.
Why?
Because that would be too easy.
Yeah.
Then just leave. I'm scared.
Huh. I improvised. I have no idea if it would help you or not.
I don't think it does, because it doesn't help with Rico. Or...
Even though 5 minutes. I was hoping...
I have to give it to you.
Actually, thank you. Thank you. Because now I may die. That delays me from the wrath of... that... guy over here who I'm gonna beat up when I get to the house.
Yeah, you're gonna beat him up.
To the house. Let's see you do it right here, right now.
Oh, there's a video thing, and...
And besides, you're weaker.
Here we go. I can beat him in this game.
Not right now.
No, not right now.
Fair enough.
30 minutes in. Also, without bounce, I don't think you're going to be surviving my ultimate thunder attack much longer.
I'll just hop in the lava cave.
Won't help you if he gets you to come here.
Get over here!
I do not like how slow it is sometimes, though.
Goodbye.
Why is it that my challenges are being infested yet Jordan's are not getting?
Cause mine are out of it, are out of the range, just barely.
I hate your challenges. I hate you and all your challenges. Drop your jig.
Nope.
Yeah!
Right when you got in the lava cave.
Why did he die?
The blackmail activated. The Reaper came to say hello.
I'm happy.
And your ring of magic was taken away.
Kill me! Hey, at least I already did.
Oh my god.
There's a...
75.
At least there's a upside to this. And you want to know what that is? I think we all know what that is. Here.
It's a trap!
It's a drop!
Well, you said I couldn't get in.
I don't know if you can. That's why I went there, to check.
It makes sense if I could.
You wagging your tail?
Which one do you want? The kitchen mitten.
Why is a mitten the strongest thing?
Because it is.
And he has enough!
Nicola, why don't you come back to life?
I would.
He can't. Not right now, but.
Let's wait it off.
No, let's. What's this piece of now?
So I can't enter.
No.
Nope.
How come you're fine and I'm dead?
Because you went into the lava cave and then got blackmailed.
Yeah, the blackmail.
I hate blackmail. Why do you have blackmail? Wait.
I'm willing to do that.
Why does he still have his castle?
Because it doesn't get rid of the castle.
I wish it did.
So by physicality, he has one town.
Oh, yeah. What if I got in last? That would be fun.
What is market crack here?
Takes half of everyone's money and throws it away.
Not much of a use to me.
What do you want it to do to me when you kill me? Because you are going to end up killing me. Only way I could ever survive against you is if you struck an eye...
Counter.
Yeah. I tested that to see if that was possible. Let's see. Alchemy's in effect.
And that's who's alive!
I don't know if it'll work if you're on a town.
I want Luke.
If he goes on the Luke's face, you're pretty much safe. Still.
I just walk. No!
Knock!
I don't want you to death walk.
It's time to die.
I don't
like... You'll have to go on a yellow space first before you can do that.
I don't like dying. I just got out from the underworld.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did.
No, you went into the volcano. Nice try.
No, he died in the volcano and that sent him to the underworld. My vision's back to normal. Immediately.
Yeah, you didn't like me.
I don't really consider it the underworld, I consider it purgatory since you just come back to life.
No, here's what it really is.
Okay, I need a better weapon than what I have.
It's being knocked...
What, a mitten? Who would have guessed a mitten?
It's being knocked out.
Hi, Tyler. Yes.
A treasure hawk. Wait, what's that new weapon I have?
A club.
Why do
that's
I have...
your dream staff.
Oh, that's a staff?
Hey. Do you want to increase your magic and power?
Nah. I just want to get this guy dead.
Okay.
Yeah.
No matter, he's gonna kill you in one hit no matter what.
Yeah. There's no point.
So, might as well go YOLO.
Yeah, might as well just say, I accept death.
I don't even have to use get over here now.
Yeah, you do.
He's right there.
Yeah, but it doesn't work in town.
How many years right up there? What?
Both of us have to go to you.
I want Tyler first.
Okay. Look at how much HP you have.
He's gonna pay for all that teasing he did. Time to die.
Thank you! Yeah, I really don't care. I accept death.
I want your money.
I thought you wanted him to get rid of the weapon.
Oh yeah!
No! No!
Oh! What? If I go first!
What? You win! Oh yeah, I forgot.
You have too high defense to cause me for me to cause any damage.
Sorry, I'm thinking Gaiden again.
What does delete do?
What does delete? You wanna see?
Sure.
Not like this is gonna work on you, because you used the bottom one. All cash disappeared from my possession.
What? I said I want...
The fact that I actually damaged you, I don't know how to feel about that.
Now, there are two options I have here. I can be nice and take money, or I can be the biggest jerk ever and take your shield. I have to actually think about this.
Your defense is too high. I can't hurt you. I'm outmatched completely. I can't do anything against you.
Just end it. Don't do what I think you're doing. I'm trying to think though. I have no idea what to do.
You got so much EXP out of that.
And I still haven't leveled up.
Well, that's because you don't level up as a Darkling. I have no money anyway.
Oh no, I have to do equipment.
You could throw away all my items of field magic? You could relieve them of one of my towns?
No.
You could take away one of my equipment, but
I'll just take away one of your equipment, but I promise I won't take away your shield.
No.
Wait, when I say take away, does this mean I get it?
No.
Dang it!
You throw it away!
No! All I wanted was your bounce.
Please! Please! You'll have take away your shield!
No, because that's just mean. He earned that.
You didn't necessarily earn the Dream Rock.
You just got it.
Yeah.
He earned that, and it's...
Yeah, I got that from the cards.
It's literally...
No, wait, I got that from Guts. And you know how bad he is at making shields.
And honestly, I want this game to end as fast as it can, so...
Might as well get rid of the warm gloves.
Yeah.
Because I'm not going anywhere near snow.
That'd be nice. Because I want this game to end, so I won't get rid of Bounce either. You, I want to watch you go around in circles again. This is what you get for calling me weak. What is this here?
No going to shops or any towns allowed.
That's fine. But let's think you're both dead.
Tyler's coming back to life next turn. Oh, by the way, thank you.
That's someone Tyler needs to kill.
He's doing his stuff. I'm glad my clothes is gone.
Too bad it doesn't matter because you can't even touch him.
Yeah, with my current weapon, I'm junk.
Well, that'll be a little helpful, at least.
No, it won't.
What does a store warp do?
Simple. Takes me to a random store.
So you have a good chance of getting into a good store. Just don't be stupid and waste it. Oh my god.
Well, you already
know I can't go into temples.
Well, you already know I'm dead again.
Oh, not necessarily. If you keep running to safe spaces, you can eventually be safe.
Yeah. If I can. I need to make it to safe space. This is for help.
You can kill Tyler's clones and get some EXP.
No, I got zero. You got zero EXP fighting him.
Well, at least just fight some dragons or stuff down there, so that way you can level up.
Yeah, but... Well, problem is, I don't have a good enough weapon.
Alright, Nala, run.
Perfect!
Well, I don't think I'm going to be able to get a one, so you're safe.
Minus 1,000.
I don't care, I'm
joy is to death.
I don't care, I'm happy. Really? I want Reaper!
And you lost your super spinner.
Dying of fire.
You're welcome. Dang, I was hoping for that 200. I throw them all.
Now 16 spaces are traps.
You're welcome. Oh my god!
Yeah.
And you got 11 spaces out of that.
Alright, start heading towards the underworld gates. Oh. I guess I'm already here.
Hey, no, you can get healed.
Oh, yeah.
Go to Monster Infested Town to get healed.
8 people have recovered and all side effects have been cured. Does that mean if he was infected with the Z plague?
And that's how you get rid of the Z plague as Darkwing.
I didn't know squeezing someone involved spitting on him.
Me neither. Even though, and I've seen that plenty of times. Look at this.
Did you head to that shop yet? The best shop in the entire game?
By the way, gentlemen, what are we on?
46 minutes.
Okay, we'll end this video here. See you guys next time.
See ya.